they just defoliate the land. That's part of the process that happens when we're trying to kill poison.